These things are everywhere. It's depressing. Everyone says they're good for a 10-year-old. Jesus Christ. Stay tuned for Marcus Welby, who cures a woman of Maxine phobia, which is the fear of having your name changed to Maxine. This is a good ass. That's all you can do to stop from hugging it. This is a badass. Grab this thing, it'll squish between your fingers. God damn it, I don't see how an ass can get like this. Ass abuse really pisses me off. Oh, this is a disgrace. Christ, I don't even want to talk about it. Give, and you might receive. Take, and be sure of receiving. When your wife wakes you to go to church. When your wife wakes you for sex after you spend half the night with your girlfriend. When your wife wakes you for sex after a good night's sleep. When your wife catches you reading Playboy under the covers. Broomall, Pennsylvania is noted for its boring sky, which covers the town from one end to the other. Thousands of boring cars pass by each day without stopping. In 1870, a boor by the name of Buddy Broomall stood at this very spot and said, "This is Broomall." Does that aggravate you? Damn right it does. TV stealing from the Bronx. Old man throwing from the Dunwoody home. Always be sure no one is hiding behind your door. Drinking ain't my problem. Standing up's my problem. You're an alcoholic if you set the alarm for 3 a.m. to take a drink. People wake up early to go fishing. Fuck fishing, I'd rather drink. All right, now, stand on your head.
Come on.
Now, do a somersault. All right, son of a bitch, then how about playing dead? The only difference between me and the rest of the crooks is I admit it. They don't call me I admit it shit for nothing. When I'm elected, you won't have to bust your ass trying to find a whorehouse on a Saturday night. There's going to be one on every corner and two between the corners. More whores, that's my motto. When I'm elected, there'll be a gun in every hand. Guns are what made this country great, and guns will make it greater. Oh, to you young people. Hey, man. Need any grass? Huh? Peel your bananas before your grocer weighs them. What are we going to call a disease I discovered? How about Dickie Doo-Doo disease? I don't want a disease named after me. Out. The good news is that the common fart is the answer to the energy shortage. The energy from one rhinoceros fart can heat your home for the winter. 80 frog farts can propel a canoe 16 feet. 1 million worm farts can blow out a forest fire. The bad news is that one Russian beer fart can knock down 10 Americans. Grow a few warts and you'll never get punched. Nobody wants to punch a wart. Fat people are harder to kidnap. You're a bad dresser if you wear a green nose ring with a red shirt.